Latha. Sorry. Oh my god. I was double checking the stream on Twitch, and I decided to go live on YouTube today. So sorry if everything is a little weird. I don't even know if you can hear me. Oh shit. My VTuber is being a little bit weird. The one thing I am noticing about YouTube right now is the chat is not coming up on stream. So that's strange. I do not know a fix for that though. Oh well. Dude, streaming on YouTube is a whole different beast than Twitch. Like, the setup's kind of whack. That's okay. We roll with it. Yay, amazing. Let me know if there's any like delay or anything. I'm not very well established here on YouTube, Latha, so excuse me if there's really not a lot of active chatters right now. But I'm happy to have you chill. Foxy! Hi, Abby! Hey, guys! I switched from Twitch to YouTube today. Just to try it out again. Oh, Twitch is being a little weird, a little stinky to me. How's everybody doing today? I'm doing pretty fine. Just kind of doing my thing. I'm also trying, like, I'm trying YouTube today because I would eventually like to, like, multi-stream, since I know that's a thing you can do now, but I don't know how YouTube is with this music setting thing I have, so we're experimenting today, so that's why I'm here. Technically, day is just starting, so it's hard to stay. Ooh. Stay up late? I'm so fucking excited to read, like, my stream VOD thing and see if it has any copyright strikes. I'm looking forward to it because my last VOD that I have on YouTube, when I was using my streaming playlist, it had, like, copyright strikes, but everything was all good because the artists, like, double-checked them and they're like, no, she could do it, which is really fucking funny to me. Like, I know it was stream music that was safe, so the fact that they were also getting me for stream safe music, I'm testing the waters. I'm treading a fine line right now. Oh, for sure. The one thing that really does fuck YouTube streaming up a lot right now so far is that, like, it's kind of complicated. Like, the UI for streaming and the stream editor is way fucked up. Like, my stream on Stream Manager is not even popping up right now. So, I literally have no clue how to use this and navigate. So, if I could just, like, stream on Twitch and then broadcast my streams also on YouTube, that'd be awesome, because my chat, as you can see on my layout, is not even working because I guess it's like two different sources and I don't know how to fix that. It's just like Streamlabs OBS is so catered to Twitch. But for me to even, like, multi-stream at all, I have to buy Streamlabs Ultra. And I'm not really in a great financial place right now, so I'd rather not. Thank you! I needed to draw her. It's very, very long, and I miss her. I miss her so much. I need to start, like, drawing her like crazy. She's my baby girl. Thank you, Abby. I'm trying a new brush today, so I found one and it's alright. It's not as soft as my one that I usually use, so that's very interesting. Guys, I also just discovered recently that Clipseo Paint on the iPad, it's fairly complicated, you know, since it's like a desktop program makeshift to an app, and it's like fine, I'm super used to it by now, but like let's say if a person from Procreate was interested in trying out Clipseo Paint and they get so bombarded by the UI, I found out that Clipseo Paint has a simple mode now, like a studio mode, and it's basically Procreate Lite. It's so funny to me. It's called studio mode or simple mode. It's something like that. It's in the app. Right? It's so funny to me. Cause it literally looks like it literally looks like Procreate. Abby, how has movement been? Every time I look at your private tweet or see some private tweets, you're mentioning like unpacking, and I'm like, oh, holy shit, this poor girl. I think I have 2.0 because I definitely don't have everything, but. Sorry, I'm also chewing candy. I definitely don't have the big updates they have rolled out before they announce monetization. I'd say. So, okay, no. I think I have 2.0 on my iPad, which is weird. I don't know how I have 2.0 on my iPad, but I have 1.1 on my computer, which is interesting. I don't know how that happened. Tyrant, yeah. Dude, with as much animals as you have, that shit is so tiring. Like when I moved to North Carolina and I just had Ronald, Pancake, and Basil, packing their stuff up was so hard and tiring. Wait, so I need to subscribe to the Patreon, then go over to Jacoby to buy the brush set. They may have changed it now. I've been a dollar sub on their Patreon for, I say, 3 years at this point. It's been a very long time. They just had their brushes on Patreon, but they may have changed it where they just have your brushes on Ko-fi now. I would double check to see if you could just purchase them on Ko-fi. If you just don't want a sub. But they have really good shit.
for just $1 a month. It's awful. Yeah, it's bad. Oh my god, and I also have my fish tank. The fish tank was sort of, Spunky's looking at me. So, the fish tank was awful. Oh my god, Spunky's so, she's such a strange cat. Hey, Spunky, are you just loafing? Oh, wait, no, she's coming to me. She's on her way here. Do you know what set it was? I could check. Hi, Spunky. Unfortunately, I was actually here to move everything, so there's some casualties with my fish. Fuck, are you serious? Oh my god, people don't really know how to move fishes.
Why are you scratching yourself so crazy?
Let me check Foxley, let's see if I have anything. Creative resources, how do I... Okay, there we go. Axolotls have that Mexican blood in them, bro. They're strong. They're beefy. They're a lot harder than people make them out to be. Ever since you pointed out that tank is really great for oxalos, well, I can't do it still since it has a crack. But, I've been thinking about it. I've been thinking about getting an oxalotl. Probably not in that tank, because I'm selling it. I finally got somebody to get it. Thank god. Oh my god, wait, they have so many different more brushes that I haven't seen in forever. I definitely wasn't. I was using it way before 2022. Dun 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 dun. Okay, Foxy, I just found it. If you go to their brush tag or Clipsio paint tag on Patreon, scroll all the way down and there is a post that says updated CSP brush set November 2019. I'm in the comments of that post, and I'm pretty sure that is the brush set I downloaded.
All the pain you have to take, feeling on your lips tied into your bird.
I really do. I still have my fish tank just empty, and I know that's definitely not big enough for axolotl, but that just reminds me. I'm still thinking of, I just need to go get shrimps finally. Because Ryan and I decided that we want the tank just to be a pure shrimp tank, and I think that'd be really funny. Because I never really had the joy of keeping colorful shrimp because betas and stuff like that. And even then, when I had shrimp in the beta tank, I swear the ghost shrimp would only last like 4 or 3 months max until like one of the betas found them out.
You'll try what you lose. God, she's beautiful.
No, I'm really excited. I really, really, really need to gather up those shrimpies. Do you think this is gonna be the last house you're gonna move to, Gabby? I swear, you guys moved so much. I'm so surprised, Peking lasted so long with the Ember Tetras, like very long. They honestly, I'm pretty sure he would have been chill with them if they didn't pass during my move. They bought it for once, so God, I hope they bought a house. Oh, thank God. Thank fuck God. Is there any reason why your parents move so frequently, if you don't mind me asking? Is it just like, do they just not like the rent anymore, or do they just like get bored of it? Which is crazy, by the way. That's crazy. They're just obscenely impulsive. Dude, I don't want to move anymore. Like, I'm dreading the day I actually move from the current apartment I live in again, because I told Ryan, I was like, no, we're hiring a moving team next time we move. I can't do this shit anymore. Like, I never want to do that again. I hope they at least hire moving teams for you guys. What country is my father's job moving teams? Oh my God. We gotta like start, we have to figure out like subliminal messaging for your dad, so he could take a job back in the US or something. You should start like micro poisoning him or something. Like, no shot he doesn't have the opportunity to like have a job in the US. I'm over 21, so I can't get back. That's so cringe. Are you serious? Even if you're still like living with him? Yippee, Foxy. Digital painting. Digital painter. Digital painter. That's what it's called. Sorry, I had to go on like a wild fucking goose chase for it, dude. I'm sneezing. Foxy, thank you for the kopi. That's very sweet of you. By the way, Abby, I did see your post about, like, wanting to table at cons in Ireland. You so should. I think that would be really great for your art. Your art would be great. Thank you.
I've been meaning to do more conventions and stuff today, this year, but I need to start making merch. Like, I need to start making stuff. I'm just so scared to like do pre-orders and shit. I don't know why. Pre-orders scare me. Cause I'm like, what if something goes wrong? Good! That's great. They're so daunting. I think it's because ever since I read what happened to Lilium's with PayPal and stuff like that, I'm just like, I can't. That's so scary. They're like, you haven't made this much money ever. What if it's hours now? For real, people's scum. Do you guys ever have, like, favorite things to draw? Like, it could be really odd for some reason. My favorite thing to draw right now has been ears. I heart drawing ears. My brother just slipped off a shelf. Which one? Super Serpents, hello! Welcome to the stream. Sorry, he's a dumb head. That was rabbit ever experience. Fucking funny. Did they rehome him because he's stupid? just does really dumb things to get attention when he's hungry. Well, at least he's very smart for that. Because he can't comprehend the door. How does Chester like the rabbits? I haven't heard much Chester news. I kinda miss him. He's very fearful of them. He no like rabbits. Oh, for sure. That's how I felt about Basil and Pancake. Like, he was fine around Pancake whenever I let him, like, free roam and stuff like that, but then, he would get a little too excited around his tail, and I was like, alright, no. I've seen. He's so fucking round. No problem. TYT Foxy. High prey drive, that's crazy. He looks like a big fucking cat, dude. From everything I have heard, they're very, very silly.
Hello again, friends of the friends I knew.
So you're mine. By the way, Abby, I know you said that, like, the water in Ireland fucking sucks for hair. Is it because it's hard water? Because if it's hard water, I might have a shampoo, like a shampoo treatment that might help you out. Because I've struggled with hard water, like, all my fucking life, too. It's really hard. I'll link them to you. I'm gonna link them to you. Oh shit, Abby, I'm sorry, I didn't realize that you replied to me. I'm sorry, Queen. So there's these two products. I've tried the Undo Goo. It's really, really good. I've tried Hard Water Wellness too. And they're both by Malibu, which I didn't realize they were both by Malibu. I could definitely vouch for the Undo Goo. Because what I did when my hair was like really fucked from hard water, I did the Undo Goo to like kind of set my pH back, and then I did the Hard Water Wellness, and I would use it like once a week. Really funny fucking names though. I hope they work for you, because they really helped me. I hope they're a bit weird. I hope so too. I think they're also on Amazon. I'm not too sure if, I'm pretty sure Ireland would have Amazon at this point, right? Personal. Hey! Welcome to the chat. Welcome to the stream. I just like shipped from warehouses in the UK. Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense. But I know that I'll be happier. And I know you will too. So Dude, living in Europe sounds like a fucking nightmare. No offense, Abby. Drop by. I'm subscribed to you, but I kind of forgot why. My stuff is still sticking. Your amazing art. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. I really wanted to start making like videos on YouTube about like with traditional art. I bought like an arm Polaroid thing, so Polaroid tripod thing, so I can hold my phone to record. So maybe I'll try that out. Because I always forget to do, like, what is it called? Speed paints now. Oh, it is. Okay, I'm glad that you're also on Team Fuck Europe. Of heroes, I know. Old show, I know. Nothing wrong with CW shows, bro. She's no good with words, but I'm worse. But started out a joke of a romantic stuck to my tongue. Way down with words too overdramatic. Tonight is a cat, get much worse. Worse no one should ever feel like. Fold just before you found out. Drink up its last call, last resort. But only the first mistake. I'm too cool to let a heart down. And I don't wanna forget how your voice sounds. These words are all I have, so write them. So you need them just to get by. Won't you show me little bit of spark? You've been saving for his bad rest. Dance, dance. We're falling apart to have time. Dance, dance. this fucking playlist. I'm just like, it's like a fairy mix playlist. I just put on Spotify. It's crazy.
Cause I think they like went into my middle school fucking playlist, bro. Come on.
Shake down. Thank you. I really appreciate that.
I still feel alive. It is hopeless. I start to notice that I still
How many bananas do you think would take to fill the White House? Has gotta be at least 7.
For real. Maybe 8. 8 is a good estimate, I think.
Oh, well, actually, no. Like, 8 might be a little too much now I'm thinking about it. Like, maybe 7.5. Yeah, for sure, right? I don't know where you can even get like that many bananas though, that's the problem. Yeah, bananas don't really grow as much as they used to. It's quite a shame, actually. What did Batman say to Robin before you got in the car? I don't know, you tell me. That sounds pretty Batman-y, actually. I should have guessed that. what's brown and sticky? Maple syrup? I'm probably gonna end the stream here. I gotta start making dinner. And yeah, quite a bit of a shorter stream today, mostly because I couldn't decide for a bit where to stream. So thank you guys for sticking around, even if it was a smaller stream. This is a rarity. I'm usually not on YouTube. I was just kind of experimenting. I'm usually live on Twitch. Hopefully I'll be multi-streaming sooner or later. So we'll see how it goes. But if you guys want, I have a Discord linked in my bio or description of this stream. If you want to join, you'll get alerts when I go live. Thank you guys for all coming. I really appreciate it. I'll probably stream tomorrow sometime around the same time, probably 3 p.m. at EST. Make sure to join my Discord or follow me on my social medias. I'm Bonnie Pops literally everywhere. Thank you guys so much. I really, really, really appreciate it. Bye!